I, Willy Wonka, have decided to allow 5 children to visit my factory.
The first golden ticket was found by a gluttonous boy named Augustus Gloop. The second by a spoiled little girl named Veruca Salt. The third was found by Violet Beauregard. The fourth golden ticket was found by an ill-mannered genius named Mike Teevee. A little boy named Charlie Bucket. He was not faster or stronger or more clever than other children. And though his family was terribly poor,